War sucks. It really, really sucks. So what? You need to find Gatorade.
What? You should broadcast so I can see what you're doing. You have to be near stone. Stonehenge will help you get a religion pass. Ooh, I found the ocean. You just gotta go to the next turn then. Have you ever played... what's a game similar? Rise of Civilization, I guess? The mobile game? It's kinda like that. You gotta get the little people. You gotta get the settlers. And then when you get a settler, you can move. Okay, I'm gonna settle right here. You got to build a settler. If you go to my broadcast, I can show you what to do. I have met Lewis Roberts. Scythian, if you can be friends with her, she will protect you. Unless it's another player, then you can't really do anything. You better hope they're nice to you. If it's one of the other players, you better hope they're nice to you. Well, you better hope they're nice. Just press square What, and tell me what comes up. That's probably me, because I just discovered irrigation. No, I'm not Scythian. Oh, be careful of him. He's a dangerous guy. Oh, he probably thinks you're new. What'd you do? I cannot help you there. I do not play war much in this game. I try to play like SimCity. Fighters. Swishy, swiggity, swiggity. Okay, good luck. My level? City level? I've got four people. I mean, four, probably like 400 people in the city or something. I don't know. It's like four or three or two, but I've got four. they got bum rushed me. No, my people did. Very rude. Many, many scrubs out here in the street. Well, when I meet you, we can be friends and I can see your land and give you advice. What's the number on it? The number in the green space. Oh, okay. Your capital is about the size of mine. It's good, but you need to expand. You need more cities.
Some call me the masturbator. Come on.
I need more builders. I need to get my next city settled, so. I'm only on city 2. You gotta have like 3 cities by turn 20. Turn 25. It's okay, you'll learn. It'd be okay. Got this. I'm doing way better faith than last game. Press square, press X. You shouldn't be at war, that's for sure.
Chest. Oh wait, I need a key to open. Alright, I got a cool new chest here.
It'll be okay. I'm getting my butt kicked. These barbs are merciless. So I'm settling right there next. Got it. It's like 4 or 5 now. Should be. I haven't looked yet. I'm stirring these beans. It's getting better. We have farms. Oh, you have a farm. Good. What? Yeah, that means your builders built it. My beans are almost ready. They'll be ready in some hours. You need to build more farms for now until you can get like aqueducts or something. What are you trying to do? Press square next? Oh well. Okay. I do have a Pantheon. I'm getting closer to an elite religion. I'm about to build the Oracle in like 2 turns. I have some wheat, and I have some incense, and I have some deer. Yeah, you got, if you have deer near you, you have horses. I haven't had my horses yet. Now I need to get bronze mining out the way so I can find my iron, or whether or not I'm sitting on iron. You always want a trader. I just wish I had like 10 archers right now. Just to do whatever the hell I want. Oh, I've met Cynthia. Yeah. There's so many barbarians. No! That was not good. Nah, they killed my little man. They killed my people.
What? They killed your people? Time for war.
I'm in a bad spot. As soon as I get my archers, I'm good. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta get your archers. One more turn, and then you're gonna see a pop-up. Someone completed the Oracle. You'll see once you end your turn. You gotta get settlers. You gotta go to the city, your little city there, and then click settler. You gotta build a settler and you gotta wait for it to get done. It takes probably about 6 turns for you to build a settler right now. I've ascended good. It's a wonder. You shall not disrespect these sacred lands.
What is the better thing of the night?
When my lands get desecrated by Ganesha.
Walks up, raw squares the people.
By sacred lands, desecrated, disrespected. Just don't let them disrespect your sacred land and you'll be fine. You have a settler, now you gotta protect it with a military unit. Like a warrior or something. Dude, these guys are going dumb hard for a W. They give you happiness, like amenity. Like your people will get mad if they don't have amenities. Have you ever played SimCity? Okay. I'm pretty sure Cyrus's weak shit has been up there to steal my little tribe that I should have met first. Or are you pressing square and X? Or is this, it's probably Cyrus again. I think this guy's new too. Okay, you're done. Now we're waiting on Lewis Roberts. 900. I feel like this is a little kid. Ooh, you have stone? Good. Yes. If I was smart, I would have moved him one spot away so he doesn't die. But maybe they'll be smart and don't attack. Good. How many spots? Good. You might get a chance at building Stonehenge. Chance. Once you see my religion. You would be like, wow, he is good. Yeah. Yes. I am safe. You better run, scrub. Thirty-one, but I've been building up my military. I really just wanna. Where's I know where it is. I've done it 100 times.
We got this scrub.
Big scrub. You found more silver? You found silver himself. He's very angry. Ah, it's medieval.
You'll never be like Big Daddy.
Yes, big facts. Yeah, that's good. It's not common, but it's. I mean, it's probably more silver in the map, but if you found it before anyone else, you want to get it. I don't know where. Sorry, I am taking a while. Ooh, hanging gardens.
They are naming a rank after you. Jake Rank.
I'll just put it right here. It's okay. This happens to everyone. I really should consider actually building districts, but more wonders I have, the better. Wow. When was he able to move that many tiles? Okay.
There I was, barbecue sauce in my titties.
I don't know, man. Don't let the barbs take you down. I must get the big W.
You.
I am not noob. You are noob. Scrub.
You.
Ooh, woo. Nah, pass.
You.
Ah. The Hanging Gardens has started. I'm sorry on my next wonder. Get good. I'm just kidding. Nah. I told you what to do. Broadcast so I can help you out. Oh, well. Oh, I see.
What do you do?
Really? Enormous. I have a lot of space. You need to explore more. The more you explore, the more you can see. Get 'em. Enact the Emperor's will. Hey, don't steal my wonders.
Why am I not mod? Have you seen my Rocket League rank?
He's not stealing my wonders. It is rude to build a wonder without my say-so. I own all wonders. I own all the wonders. Don't build them. There can only be one.
I paid somebody to build them.
I will have all wonders in this game. No one's touching my wonders. Can you press square and X? I'm just kidding.
I wish Lurs was in this game. He is the best ever in anything. Even kissing.
I seen Lurs is watching me. Get good. Oh, one of my friends. So, I need to settle these sheep. I must settle. There's a lot of sheep over here. Three sheep. I thought I had more archers
than
this.
IT's been be the entire time, small fam.
Small fam. Did you make the settler? Okay, then just do what you did the first turn when you made the first city. I'm getting closer to my profit. So, I need a holy site so I can get my... Oh, okay. I'm building it right there. Ah, I see you want to fight me. One of the other players in this match like, he didn't accept my delegation, so he actually wants to fight me. Alright, let's do this.
You told me Adventure Time had a fucking Minecraft episode?
Pretty sure Cyrus is north of me. Someone wants smoke with me. Amenities? Yes, you want amenities, as many as possible. They make your people happy. Well, once I'm friends with, Scythia, I'll be straight. No one will go to war with me whatsoever. Waiting on Lewis Roberts and you, and looks like a 50 cal to your head. In the meantime, I will keep cooking more food. Imagine. Don't touch my bean soup. Don't touch my bean soup. Oh, it's getting that nice color to it. My beans are getting swole. Onions. Oh, my turn has come. I should build more builders. The more you play, the more you learn. You're not stealing my wonders. They're all mine. The wonders are mine. No, don't throw. People take too long with turns, so listen to the piss streams. I am streaming right now. I should leave. I should kill myself right now. I see my scrubs have ended their turn. Oof. Oh, look at my magnificent city. Ooh. Actually, we need to explore north. Pyramids. I need them. I don't know what to do. I gotta find you. Ah, I'm about to complete yet another wonder. It'd be a shame if Persia was going to war with me and I didn't know it. I'm really hoping this guy's a new guy. you're playing Pedro. You don't have no early game, like, units, so you need to build, spearmen. Take them down. Spearmen or archers? Well, you tried. I don't know what to do, buddy. Launchable. Ah, another wonder. Ah, even more wonders. Give me all the wonders. When all you want is wonders. I don't know if the other guy's a noob. A 50 cal to the head is a noob. I doubt it. Trained swordsman. What's Zanzibar want? Nothing? Right. Recruit one great engineer. I gotta find you. As soon as I find you. I'll send more scouts out as soon as I finish Stonehenge. Well, I'm trying. You might be on another continent. Yeah, if you're on another continent, you're SOL, my friend. I'll do everything I can to help you. You might be, if you lose, you might be able to come in as another player. Bites the dust, though. Always quit, my friend. Let's see. Ooh, I might just be able to get my, depends. I wonder if... Stop it, My puffer fist in the carrot? I will find you soon enough, bub. When I do, they better watch out. I'm playing as a Nubian queen, imagine. You will not disrespect these sacred lands. Swiggity, swiggity. I'm gonna help you when I find you. Think you're gonna be dead by then? Doubt it. Barbarians can't kill you. They just hold you back. More so a hindrance, annoyance than anything. My dick is so hard right now. Sage, where's Towsy? Why don't you watch the pufferfish eating a carrot? No! Damn barbarians. Damn apes. Hey, little Cyrus shithead. Stay away from these sacred lands. Black Friday sales are coming.
Yeah, I'm about to get me out of world from my paycheck.
I'm about to get nothing because I have not been working. Sage, buy me a potato. Simple. Buy a potato.
Then go find a farm and go steal yourself a potato.
Farm.
I live in Virginia, dude.
You and Sage live near each other. And you live near Bishop.
Whatever happened to that man?
Can't wait till the bean soup, like the soup watery part of it, gets all thick and yummy. I don't know, probably Lewis Roberts again. Yeah, Lewis Roberts is definitely an issue for me. About to kill him. He's gonna die. He did not accept my offering. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're on another continent. I have not had any luck finding you. Unless you're in the very south of this continent, the southwest. My wonders! My wonders! Don't build my wonders, man. I wish you didn't. Yeah, because you're not near stone. And you gotta research the stuff for him, too. Cyrus, if you settle this fucking area, I'll flip the board. I will flip the whole board. This game's kind of like Risk a little bit. But yeah, you gotta get the clams. Welcome to the clam. Clam. Family Guy. I've got to settle my next city ASAP. Come on. I think I'm on another continent, I'm pretty sure. It's Lewis Roberts, man. About to get kicked. Alright, so this area's like seen. Why are you following me, shit fuck? Are you actually following me? This guy's actually following me. You're literally giving yourself away. I'll just lose it. Colombo? Oh, it's probably a city state. Pathetic. That's simply pathetic. You know, I should have got started on that sooner. I've been good to go. I hate when I lose wonders. I really feel like this guy is actually following me. It's really cringy. You get money. You send the trader out, he trades, and then you get money every turn.
Every time. Like sending a hoe to go suck a dick and she brings that cash. It works every time.
Yes, that analogy is correct. Did you get a settler?
Yeah, I did, but he got captured by the fuck my bad.
Aww, you gotta protect him. Next time you have a settler, leave him in the city until you get a military unit to, carry him around. Can't believe I lost Stonehenge. somebody got Stonehenge before I got it. Pretty mad about that. Who are we waiting on? And a 50 cal to the head. I am gonna fix this hamburger. My wonder stolen by some scrub off the street. I am still learning things about this game, but I've played the games in the past, so I know how the game works. There's just little, like, niche things about this game that are different. Like districts. You didn't have districts in the previous game. Go around, you dickhead. Or I can just go to Granada. It's that simple. Big land. I am working on my government. I just unlocked the government. So you just gave yourself away. So now all I gotta do is build some fucking shit right here so you can't come in here and spy on me no more, dickhead. Anemones? You gotta, you have to get your worker, and, like, if you have, like, little resources, like, I don't know, you said you had grapes, you gotta put your worker on there, and then get the grapes. Like, build a plantation.
Why is he? No! No, he's not.
Yeah. It's a big empire. I need to get my third city out. Himself. It's probably one of my archers. I need to build my next city. Did he levy his military? What was it? Great what? Library, yeah. Okay. What? My religion stolen. How did you get a religion before me? Doesn't make sense. That's not fair. Well, you need to look at your terrain and stuff before you choose. You need to find out what you want to get with the religion.
I can show you true paradise.
You can name the religion too.
You can see your God for a mere 25 cents. You can see the paradise.
Mario.
You want to go outside, you can. That's why you keep.
Oh.
Why are you barking?
He wants to have sex. What do you mean?
He's been neutered. We got him from a pound. They already neutered him. We neuter dogs and pounds now. Kind of fucked up, man.
Ah, I've found you. You're all the way over here.
Come on.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I found Rio. Do you not see my warrior? I've been so close the whole time. I want to see what's going on. Not really. Don't really care. No, I'm not actually. No. Fuming. Time to rehost. Yeah, I am actually big mad over that because I was working on it for a while. I could have got it done sooner. I was wasting too much time. Zanzibar. Put the top on this thing. I didn't just play war on you. What'd you do? I haven't declared war on you. What do you got going on over here? Yes, I must run and flee. West knee. I fucked up and didn't finish fucking pyramids quick enough. Careless.
What? Just get the aliens to do it.
Facts that. I'm about to make a new game. I'm kidding.
What? Why would you do such a thing?
Flip the board. The board has been flipped.
No, not the board. Anything but the board.
What? Did the board flip? You can flip the board in this game. The board.
Disappointing.
You can host, and I'll join you, so this doesn't happen again. Aw, you can get used to the game. I'm a cook.
Yes, you must completely fuck up his dietary order. Mm-hmm.
You are Pedro. You gotta take over the world.
He's not going to. He has to.
Pedro. Can't be stopped.
My name is Pedro, and I took over the world. What kind of stupid name is Pedro? Whoever said that, kill him. What? But I just said kill him.
I threw the board. I flipped the board. I'm not joining back. Cringy. True. Probably. Perhaps. Curse you, stealing my wonders. curses my game. I thought these buns were gonna be better. I'm actually this pissed.
Like, every time you cook something and then you eat it, you're like, wow, he's cooking better. Every fucking time.
Wolflord, excellence isn't in one's
okay.
perspective.
Can you speak? Not when you're not smacking super hard, whatever the fuck you're eating on.
Wolf Lord, excellence is not the measure of one's perspective. It stands the test of time. I clean this kitchen up. I'm fat and lazy. Alright. Should I come back or should I stay? Okay. I'm eating anyway, so.